Hi everybody, today is December 17, 2019, 8.02 a.m. I am in Taipei, Taiwan, and today I'm going to do a walk of the Wanhua District. Temperature is right now 69 degrees Fahrenheit, that's 21 degrees Celsius. I'm at the intersection of Junguang Road and Heping Road. And I'm going to walk on Junguang Road a few blocks and I'll be entering the Wanhua District. Wanhua District is Taipei's oldest district. It's home to many historical buildings like the Lungshan Temple, the Red House Theater, which is the largest teahouse and playhouse in Taiwan, the first one that ever existed. There's also a garment district here, which is very old. This is still considered the Zhongzheng district. Until I get to Zhonghua Road. Wow, a stray dog just walked up behind me. I didn't even know. Here is U-Bike, Taiwan's bike share system. So this is Junghua Road I'm approaching right now. Once I cross over this, I'll be in the Wanhua District, oldest district in Taipei. Guess I gotta press this to cross. walk up one of these streets. This is lane 112. We'll probably see some old architecture here, like here. I'll walk on this street until Bangka Boulevard and then make my way to the Great Skyview Banquet Hall and the Lungshan Temple. This is very interesting. This is what I see in like movies. Down this street, I saw like some lanterns down here. It's amazing those scooters can fit in the tiny little alleys like that. I smell incense here. This is Bangka Boulevard right here, lane 128. I think those people were kind of shocked to see me. Some water dripping down there. Look at this cat on the top here. Wow, they really know how to get around, don't they? Just have to walk and be predictable, that's all. Try not to get hit by these scooters. There's another alleyway. bicycle lane. See, this main street doesn't really look like the old district at all, but inside there, those little lanes and alleyways, that's where you see all the old architecture and how the people live around here. Wanhua Station. I don't think this is a metro station. It's a little close. Let's go inside this Wanhua station and see what it's all about. The train station. Taiwan Railways Administration. Here's 7-Eleven. I wonder where the Lungshan Temple is. I have to check my map. It's actually to the north of here, so it's a good thing I checked. I have to go make a right. A lot of these stores are still closed. It's 8:19 a.m. Scary here with no crossing signal. That person's going, but he ran for it. Bit tricky to navigate around here. Follow the traffic officer. Here's the metro system. Wanhua, Longshan Temple Station. And this is Bangka Park. So the Lungshan Temple should be at the end of this passageway. It's a beautiful park. Oh, this is challenging. There's no crosswalk here. Just gotta go for it, I guess. And wow, this is pretty. Shan Temple. Wow, that was an experience I've never had in my lifetime at all. That was amazing. Everybody there is chanting and praying. But yeah, Lungshan Temple. This is amazing. Top 100 religious scenes of Taiwan. Okay, let's go up and see the Red House and also Ximending or Ximen. Also part of the Wanhua District. Okay, my battery died. I crossed over the street and replaced it. Well, let's get this walk started. It's 8:43 a.m. right now. There's another temple here, the Qingshan Temple, 200 meters north. Let's go check that out. Here's the Wanhua precinct of Taipei City. Is it safe to cross now? No, not yet. I can get used to the traffic patterns here. Wow, there's a bee that just landed on my hand. Thankfully, it flew away. Thankfully, there's reflections and I could hear those scooters. got some random dogs here. Hey dogs, what's up? Take a look at this arch. Here, a lot of construction. More temples. The Qingshan Temple is coming up soon. No way, I passed it. To the right. That's why the arch was there. That should have been a clue right there. Here it is. Continue on this walk. So I want to go to the Red House now and the Ximending district. Ximending is not too far away. Xichang streets. A lot of neat little shops here. Restaurants, markets, clothing stores. Donuts. Oh. This is a popular place to get something to eat. Seems like it anyway. So there were some grocery stores there. Random playground. Okay, the red house. I have to go this way. There's another temple, the Qingshui Temple. The dog was looking at me funny there. Here's the Qingshui Temple. This looks to be more modern now. The old historical buildings were on the western side of the Wanhua District. Over here seems a lot more clean and built up. So there's the Nishi Hongjani Hoganji Relics place, which is only in a block. It's a heritage building. We'll go check that out first. Before heading on to the Red House. Where's the historical relics house? Should be on the right here somewhere. This is it over here. Oh, this is neat. Taipei City Archives. Wow. This is definitely a very historical area. Thank you.
pigeon.
Okay, so that's the historical significance of that area. Now I will head on towards the Ximending station and the Red House, and also walk Ximending. I know Ximending is considered like the Times Square of Taipei, and it especially comes alive at nighttime. I'm actually thinking about going there at nighttime and doing a live video. It's a very wide street. Okay, I think I'm in Ximending right now, just based on the bright lights and the MRT station. But the Red House, let's go see the Red House first before going in there. The Red House should be over here and then over to the left. All right, so this is the Red House. So this was built in 1908. It has exhibits, a tea house, markets, and theaters inside. It was built to serve as the first government-owned public-run market, and now it's a heritage site. But anyway, I think I'll end the video here, and I'll start a new one for Ximending during the daytime. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below. And I'll see you all next time. Take care, everyone.